Game 2 between the Titans and the Lightning. KW coming off an upset win in the series opener. Second quarter, Xavier Moon back to Marcus Capers for the jam, puts London up 7. In the second half, Tremar Sutherland turns on the Jets, gets the hoop and the harm, ties the game at 55. The Lightning led by double digits at one point, now only up 2. Ashton Smith getting smothered, nails the jumper to tie it once again. In the fourth, Joel Friesen nails the contested 3 to put KW up 4. But London, not going away, Mo Bold in the block, then takes it coast to coast for the slam to give London the lead. Inside the 3-minute mark, Akeem Ellis puts Moon on a poster. Then with under 2 to play, Damon Lynn goes coast to coast, lays it in to put the Titans up 3. They go to London and take both games from the 2-time defending champs. Ellis now with 40 points and 19 boards through the first 2 games of the series. They'll have a chance to complete the sweep Thursday night in Kitchener.